They're going to have bruises. Hopefully there won't be any broken bones involved, but they're both going to be suffering.
And Flair, having more than his share of problems now, and total desperation here. Flair coming to a high backdrop.